That's a superhero.
When I see a superhero movie, I want to come out of the theater crying.
Well, I have good news for you.
Suicidal.
Maybe like Spider-Man, if this movie bombs enough, they'll be desperate enough just to let Marvel do it.
They'll turn over the rights of Superman to Marvel.
Yeah.
You guys just, look like you know what you're doing.
Just do it. And you know what? Marvel would probably set up a fantastic Marvel versus DC film.
Sure, yeah.
Yeah, they just give up all their rights. $10 billion. Oh, take all these fucking terrible characters.